Every car is so different.
Hi, it's Ted. We're gonna go surprise Hobbs. Hobbs, I'm coming for you.
Hi, Purjay.
Oh yeah, Purjay. Oh yeah, sir.
Have they seen it yet?
Nope, nobody has. Nobody knows I have it. Hey there, my name is Fisk. I'm gonna now surprise one of my friends.
Holy crap.
That looks great.
That looks amazing, dude. When did you get this?
Dang,
a few hours
ago.
Nice. Is this what you were going to come over for yesterday?
Yes, but the package came.
Cut even the expression. Look at your face when you just said that. It was awesome.
That was great. It's awesome. 1 second, dude.
Shorty bang!
That's awesome. It looks better every time. Like, every minute it looks better and better.
It would be try to be a bigger person than you.
Dahlia, can you see?
Wow.
Dahlia's still disguised. What the
heck? Dahlia!
Dahlia!
Oh my god, look at her.
I know.
Eyes.
Dahlia's gonna come down now. So I'm gonna
check this big cat out.
That is awesome.
But you can learn how to play the game. It's easy.
This, you can make. I just got up. I didn't do this yesterday because I was way too busy having fun with this particular thing. I got my package from Clockwork Creatures yesterday, as many of you know. But yeah, it was packaged really neatly. I still have all the wrapping stuff around here, and I can't believe it all fit into this tiny box. Of course, this is just a partial, but it folds up so nicely. Okay, here, let me go take some of this out here. Oh yeah. Of course, that's all folded in. 1 second. Kind of a little bit. Well, from what I can say as I'm taking this stuff out, is that the construction is amazing. I've never actually seen anything so well put together, and I can say for a lot of people that have told me, they say that it's just one of the most amazing things they've ever seen. It seems to have held up pretty good. I mean, you know, I've only had it for 1 day, but still, The claws feel amazing. Everything's a perfect fit. You can kind of see there the details, all hand painted. It's beautiful. The paw pads are rubbery. Got a little bit of airbrushing around it, and it was a nice clip touch there. And a dew claw, little rubber dew claw. There you go. I got the two pairs there. And then the arm sleeves, now with attached strap, very nice. And I've heard from plenty of people that it also looks nearly invisible. So I can wear this with just a t-shirt and it'll probably look just fine. The tail, this one actually is a little bit bent. Kind of like a cheetah's tail. I thought that was pretty cool. Let's see. The belt loop here is just a simple stitch loop there. It works really nice though. It really does. Now to the big mask thing. This thing has so much awesome construction in it. One second. And I'm not just saying that because I've waited 10 months for it, but the eyes are just absolutely perfect. You can kind of see the nice shimmer. There you can actually see perfect dark. Nice gold shimmer, some emerald. There, the details on the teeth are pretty damn good. See if I can also get a shot of the upper. Yeah, look at that. That's pretty impressive. The tongue also feels really real. I've been making people feel my tongue all day yesterday. I was like, feel my tongue. Yeah, it's like. It's got a good, like, sticky rubber feeling to it. But anyways, not like that's as important as the whole thing, but I thought it was cool. It also looks realistic. The whiskers seem to be good. I accidentally bent one, but it seems to have been actually just fine. So what I really need to do is I need to learn to, brush the ears and the backing and stuff. Inside here you got a head pad. And that's removable with some Velcro that's been glued in. It's really nice. You see out of these two little eye sockets there. And when you're wearing it, it feels like you're looking at a rectangle. There you can kind of see. One second. Right there is where you would look out. But yeah, I can't believe how well it was done. It's even the shaving on the side of the nose going up. The tears are perfect. Good amount of gray on everything. This is supposed to be a white cheetah, if you did not know already. It's really good. And it even has holes in the nose. So when I'm breathing it, you can actually feel. I don't know if that's what it's meant to do, but it's what it does. Best thing I've ever bought in my life. Right next to my motorcycle. Yeah, that's pretty. Forgot to mention that the zipper on the back, even though I can't demonstrate right now, I've got a brother who's sick right now, so I can't really do much of that too fast. The zipper, when it's zipped, it is invisible. Literally, I asked three people to unzip me, and they said they could not find it. And I was really, 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 really surprised. That was a very nice feature. The, if you didn't know already, I mean, the gloves can go either way with the arm sleeves. So far, it's been a good fit. You know, you might need a little bit of help for a second one, depending on how well you can scooch it up your arm. Yeah, it's all really good. Okay, that's all I wanted to say. Bye.